So if you're making any website, is a dynamic or static or any kind of service base, any kind of service base. First of all, Google bookmark nothing but to promote your link with multiple keywords. To promote your link with multiple keyword. Any link you can submit only for one time. Any link submission only for one time. So first of all, I'm selecting for news portal. Copy. Copy the URL. In this, these are the content we'll be posting in the previous. Here we'll be showing option call is add bookmark. Add bookmark. First, add your URL. So first of all, add the title here already. So in this, write down the keywords. Movie news. Film news. Cinema news. What are the label nothing but your multiple keywords? Each post will promote by multiple keywords. Now add your bookmark. I'm promoting one news. How many keywords? Ankle Asia and Big Boss 3. Big Boss 3, Ankle Asia, movie news, film news, and cinema news. I'm promoting total will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 keywords. Same like if any kind of services, select here. Add bookmark, select your URL, Hyderabad. So what are the keywords are there? Each keyword, end of the, you can use it by the comma. So how many keyword you can promote it, you can add by in this option. Total, how many keyword? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Last one, I'm adding for comma for Hyderabad. What is the location I'm promoting for? Mother brand Hyderabad. So the main location also we can simple adding for. Comma, comma. Copy the. Each keyword separated by the comma option. Each keyword separated by which one? Comma option. Writing for notes. Wait. Add bookmark. Now, after submission, if you add one more keywords, simple edit, add your keywords. But link font, we can't edit. Link will be submitted only for one time. This will be marking your website on Google search engine sites. This will be submitted for your one link, submit for multiple keywords. Each keyword highlighting for here. This is all your keywords. Is it clear? This is nothing but to promote your site, multiple keyword using for Google bookmarks. This is most using for dynamic website with regular updating. Study will be once to add your keywords. But anyway, will be regularly updated by your URL to using Google bookmarks. So this is all your keywords. Is clear? This will be considered your capital and small. Each keyword will be separately will be considered. So digital marketing, D and M will be capital. Next time you are using small, this will be separate keyword will be considered. Not in the same keyword. Is clear? This will be submitted for Google bookmarking site. Each bookmark will submit by link will be only one time using multiple keywords.